Oh, obviously I'll play it.
Take the mouse from there, Duncan. On my way.
Because I'm built like that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, honestly, like I'd probably be pretty amazed too. Why aren't you guys getting in position?
Break out the heavy whip.
Burn away!
Let's go, boom, sir.
What is this? What do you mean?
I'm in position, Del. Bombard them from there, Del.
Yes, sir. Good to go, sir.
That was a waste.
Look out.
Destroy the separatist cruiser. Get off, man! Fuck.
Initiate door breach, Commando.
On our way.
You stupid idiots. It's always SBDs, man.
Watch this.
Fucking Geonos and fucks.
We got warriors here.
Another one of these guys?
Target area is here.
Eliminate Tug.
This is an unnecessary amount of smoke, just saying. But an extremely high amount of smoke.
Thank you.
the fuck? An armada that was just shot at me. Don't just run in there, bro.
How was that?
That was rough, Scorch. I hope you're doing well. Oh, we got the boys shooting up top. Okay. Thanks for the aerial support. I forget the other 4-0. 7 and 40 are manning some turrets, it looks like, I think. We're all splitting up to do separate things. Shit's getting crazy. This is gonna be such bullshit. This room is horseshit.
Look! It's
city was only the beginning.
I've never seen so many ships before.
Yes, sir. Yes, I'll patch you through right away. Listen up, Deltas.
Our Republic forces established forward command in Kajuru.
Is that really who I think it is?
Rendezvous with Delta Squad, we must. Upon them, we rest much hope. Wookiee freedom must not be sacrificed.
Sorry, Deltas. Looks like it's back to the action. You have
wait, there's more?
Delta Squad, lock and load.
That really felt like some final mission material. Oh. I guess it was. That's heavy. Baited hard. Okay. Kind of fucking heavy. In Battlefront 2, I hate the offers. Yeah, Halo be like... I'm not convinced that was the end, because I'm not really sure what they mean. Because in all the one of the comments that I read for the game is... I can't believe they did Scorch like that. So it made me think that, like, Scorch was gonna die or something. This song is really fitting. Let's see here.